And what's extraordinarily important for us to communicate as well is the actions and U.S. contributions to the suffering of Cubans on the island as well. There is no way where it is acceptable for us to use cruelty as a point of leverage against everyday people, period. Whether it's our border or whether it's the U.S. embargo on Cuba, the cruelty is the point.